Hi everyone, my name is Darius. I'm the Active Health Manager here at Canterbury Christ Church University. In collaboration with our parks, we bring 7 classes a week via this room, by the Active Health team, to you for free. 7 classes, Monday to Friday. And I'll tell you a little bit more about those at the very end, okay? BoxFit, we're going to have lots of fun, but main thing you need to make sure you just have plenty of space to be able to move around in. And we'll need a mat at the end of the class. Otherwise, right now, you've got your space, you've got some water to hand. Let's get started. Oh, my music wants me to refresh it. That's always fun, isn't it? You've just been listening to it. Here we go. Okay, everyone. So take a step back. We're here. One foot in front of the other with a gap between your feet, your heels, and this foot slightly at an angle. And just keep your hands up here nice and comfortable, okay? So this is your front hand. Same as your front legs. Front hand. This is my back hand, okay? So we're going to learn the jab, which comes from the front hand first of all. So when we do the jab, what I'd like to see is a big stretch forwards, keeping your hand at your chin height, and then your shoulders rotating as well as your hips too. So you're going to see, as I throw that jab forward, what I'm not doing is I'm not just moving the arm and nothing else moves. So I'd like to see that you rotate the body and your hips too, throw that jab, okay? Always coming back to your cheeks afterwards. Good, so that's the jab from the front hand. Next is your cross. So you do the cross, you're aiming for the same part, chin level, stretching forward, but this time you're rotating the other way, so where you're hitting your heel, also needs to lift up here. Okay, so that's the cross. So you put those two together, it'll be jab cross like this, jab and a cross, jab and a cross, okay? So you'll notice how the shoulders and the hips rotate to get maximum reach, and always just make sure you are lifting up that heel and that back leg as you do the cross. Jab and the cross. Everyone got those two punches? Next up, we've got those hooks. When we do the hooks, you must lift the elbows up to your shoulder height, chin height, right up here, so your hand, your elbow and your shoulder are all at the same level. Front hook to back hook. Okay, the elbow's almost at a 90 degree angle. If I turn to the side, you've got to see what that should look like. Okay, stop that fist in front of your chin again. Good, and the last few punches that we're going to do today are your uppercuts. When we do the uppercuts, we get the legs involved a bit more. Down, front hand goes up. Down, back hand goes up. Okay, and I want to see the back of the hand going forward. So do it again. Down and up, down and up. Couple more. So remember, you're driving up with the uppercut, okay? You need the legs power to drive through. So you're gonna go down with it and drive up. Okay? Perfect. One more time. Down and up. Down and up. Good. Shake it up. Good. Tap your feet back and forth for me. This is what we call just your rest period, or if everyone did anything, we're back to here. Okay? Those of us that can, though, can also take this into a little bit more of a hot on the spot. So you can choose whether you're going to tap your feet back and forth or hop on the spot. So we're going to go through all 6 of those punches from the jab to cross. Front hook, back hook, and front upper and back upper, okay? In time with the beat. Are we ready? Hold here. Let's go. Jab, cross, hook, hook, upper, upper. Ready? Do it again. So, jab, cross, upper, upper. Good. Ready? Do it again. Jab, cross, hook, hook. Now you're going to hear the beat coming in here. Ready? Let's go. We're just doing those 6 punches to the beat of the music, and just tap the feet afterwards after the 6th one. So you've got jab to cross, front hook, back hook, upper, and hop it if you want to. Let's go! Excellent. So this track is really to help those of you that have never done my class before, maybe even never thrown a punch before, and not really sure what to do. This just really helps us with a quick explanation, and also helps us learning how to punch in time to a beat. Okay, stop there, shake it out. Give it a good shake out, because we're going to get nice and warm with your next track. this one. Okay, and this one we're going to do some squats. And those of you that want to, you can add a kick in. So choose your level. So those of us that can add a kick, it looks like this. So you're going to do a squat, heels down, knees out. You're going to sit down to your range of movement and you're going to lift up and you're going to kick forward. Squat and change legs. Squat and change, okay? Just kicking straight forward. And you can see the sole of my shoes, the toes up and down, okay? If you can't do a kick, just focus on doing the squat on its own, okay? When we get to the bridge, we've got some pulses to do. What that means is we're going to hold it in our squat and we're going to bounce up and down. And then on the chorus, the main part of this track, we're going to do a jab, jab, and a knee lift. And that looks like this. Front hand goes jab, jab, and the back knee comes up for a knee lift. You can hop it or you don't have to. So watch this. Jab, jab, knee lift. Jab, jab, knee lift. And if you can't hop, you can just go jab, jab, lift the knee. Jab, jab, lift the knee. Always come from that back leg, but it's the front hand doing the jabs. Are we ready? So we're starting off in that squat stance. Do the kicks if you want to. If you can't do the kicks, just focus on keeping your feet down and doing the squat itself. Are we ready? In time to the beat. Set. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Now kick at your height as well. You don't have to worry about getting your leg as high as possible. If you want to kick a bit lower, that's fine. And remember, focus on your range of movement on the squat. As long as your heels stay down, back nice and straight. Pulses, hold it down. Pulse, pulse. Okay, jab, jab, knee. Are we ready? Stand up. Let's go. Hup. Jab, jab, knee. Jab, jab, knee. Front hand to back leg on that knee. Hop it if you can. Up. Arms are pulling down. Ready to squat in 3, 2, 1. Squat. That's it. Good. Keep that going. What? And kick. Oh, yes. Perfect. Pulses, are we ready? Let's go! Excellent. Jab, jab, knee. Here we go. Stand up. Step. Jab, jab, knee. Let's go. Brilliant. Bring those arms down to your knees. You jump. Good. Hold it here. Set position. We'll do those squats with a knee lift. Watch. Do the squat. Lift up the knee. Squat. Lift up. Let's go. Squat. Lift up. Good. Pulses. Down. Pulse. We've got one more jab, jab, knee to go. Ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go! Jab, jab, knee, come on! Last time! Feeling nice and warm. 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Well done, everyone. So, that is your warm-up done. Feeling good. Have a drink. And we're on to your next track. Haven't done this one in a few weeks. So this is what we're doing on this one. So when we do, got a little bit of movement from side to side to do. So watch this. If I want to move to what is my right here, the leg closest to the direction moves first. So if I step to my side, I'm going to step together, we should go back a bit. This way, this leg's closest, so I step together, but I'm still maintaining the gap between my heels. So don't put one foot in front of the other or too close. Still having that gap. Okay, so we look. What we're doing is we're going to go this way. 1, 2, front hook, back hook. 1, 2, front hook, back hook. And just repeating 2 steps and 2 hooks. Okay. We then got jab crossing, jab, cross, jab, cross, jab, cross. And then when we get into the main component, the next part we're going to do is we're going to go forward for two jabs. Forward. One, two. And then we're going to do two uppers back. One, two. So you're going to sort of upper as you go back. So watch again. Jab, jab, upper, upper. So you're going to kind of, it's more of a defensive pulling away. Jab, jab, upper, upper. You're going to hop it back and throw that backhand. Are we ready? Side stepping, two hooks. Set position. Hup. Three, two, one. Step, step. One hook, back hook. I like throwing in some lateral movements every now and again. Just gets you moving around your floor a bit more so they're not just so static. In boxing, you're never static. Okay, next up. Got those jab crosses. Set. Jab cross, let's go. Jab cross, jab cross. So next up, main part. Two jabs forward. Two uppers back, from the front hand to the back hand. Ready, set, forward, jab, jab, push, back, back. That's it, good, jab, forward, step it back with the uppers. One more, okay, side step, hooks. For those of you that are new to the classroom, notice a pattern that we learn a routine, we do that first section, and then we repeat it. We're now just starting from the beginning and going back through. Which now means you know what's coming up next, and it's those jab crosses. Are we ready? Jab cross! Part. Here we go, two jabs forward, two uppers back, set, let's go! Oh yes! Woo. Start from the beginning again, side step! Take out the jab crosses and go straight back to the main part. Two jabs forward and two uppers back. Hold it here. Hold. Step. Let's go! Oh yes, nearly at the end of this one. Come on! Last few! Okay. Stop it there. Well done. That's a lot of fun. Okay. Speaking of fun, we're now on to the new track, which I've not done before. And not anyone that's been doing my classes, it would have been a year. I think it's either a year this week or next week. I can't remember. I do need to look it up. But we started doing this class a year ago. We started on Facebook and then joined in with R Parks. April it was. So this is a new track. Okay, so from the first part we're going to do front hand goes jab, hook, upper, hold, jab, hook, upper, hold. Okay, so three punches on that front hand with a little hold for that fourth beat of the music. Then we're going to do uppers from front to back, front to back, getting those legs involved a bit more. And then we got the fun part. Now, someone said to me in a comment last week, can we have a longer combination? So we've got a bit of a longer combination here. So it's a bit simple though, so don't panic. Here we go. So the combination goes jab, cross, hook, upper, jab, cross, move back to an upper. Now, all I'm changing there is one punch. So it's the third punch that you do. So watch this. Jab, cross, hook, upper. Jab, cross, move, upper. So I'm just changing the third punch in a four punch sequence. There's eight things to do. Are we ready? Jab, cross, hook, upper. Jab, cross, move, upper. Okay. And when I say move, just pull back out of the way. Get your head out of the way when you're coming back with the upper. Goes like this. Jab, cross, hook, upper. Jab, cross, move, upper. All right. It's quite quick. This track is 2 minutes long and we're going to be doing it twice. Are we ready? Sing along. There once was a ship that put to sea. Starting off, jab, hook, upper, front hand. Are we ready? 3, 2, 1, jab, hook, upper, hold, go. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take the whale in tow. Oh yes, woo! Upper's here, hold it here, upper, front to back. Are we ready for that main section? Let's go! 3, 2, 1, hit! Jab, cross, hook, upper. Jab, cross, back, upper. Come on! Stay in your head. Woo! Back to the beginning. Hook, jab, sorry, jab, hook, upper. This is the repeat, come on. Are we ready? Up is here, front to back. Okay, ready for that chorus, that main section here. Set, 3, 2, ho ho! Back, upper. Hook. Back, upper, come on. Keep it going. Nearly there. Back. Upper. Come on. Hook. Okay. Woo. Hold it there, everyone. We're going to press pause. Oh, so it's just under 2 minutes, that track. We're just going to finish after that last one. We're going to do that one more time. Was that fun? Give me a thumbs up, those of you I can see. I love that track. It's quite quick, but it's fun. Now, those of us that want an extra challenge, and those of you who've done my classes many times, we're going to do the same track again. Try and do it on your other foot, okay? If you want to. Those of us that want to just keep it, oh, I've just done it, I want to do it again. Stay on the same foot that you just were, okay? So it's up to you. One more time for Wellerman. Are we ready? There once was a ship that put to sea. Remember, start with the jab, hook, and the upper. Set position. Here. 3, 2, 1. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take the whale in tow. I wonder how many of us change legs. You also noticed that I haven't. Uppers. Uppers here. Come on. Okay, I'll be ready for it. 3, 2, 1, jab, cross, hook, upper, jab, cross, back, upper, come on. Woo! Okay, back to the start. Woo, jab, hook, upper, come on. Come on, keep it going. Up and hit. Front to back. One more time on this chorus. Are we ready? Let's go. Hit. Woo. Hook. Back. Come on. We're going to go to the end this time. Come on. Oh, yes. Last few. Yeah. And hold. Oh, fantastic. Well done, everyone. Well, I enjoyed that as a new track. Not done it before. Well done. Have a drink. Use that towel if you need to. On to our next one. Another old track, but one of my favorites. So on this one, we're going to do two jabs, and you're going to do two star jumps with your feet, and you're going to turn around. So you're going to go jab, jab, in, out, in, out. Jab, jab, in, out, in, out. Now, those of us that can't hop about like that because of any knee problems, you can just step together and turn. So it could look like this. Jab, jab, forward, out, jab, jab, forward, out. Okay, just tapping the feet or just simply turn around depending on how coordinated you are. As long as you're going from the front hand, which is now my left, I then turn and now I'm on my front hand, which is now my right. Okay, then we go into a chorus. We're going to go forward a bit on the jab. So watch this. We're going to go jab, cross, step out with your back leg and throw a hook and then step it back. So jab, cross, out, hook, step back. Jab, cross, out, hook. Now, when I say out, all you're doing is that back leg is normally here, but you're going to put it here. That's it. So watch one more time. Jab, cross, out, hook, step back. Okay? Two jabs, two stars. Guys, are we ready? Three, two, one, hook, jab, jab. Get yourself to the other side. I held my tongue and swept up your voice. Are we ready? Go back. Forward. Let's go. Forward. Jab, cross, out, hook. Step back. Jab, cross, out. That's it. Good. Jab, cross to a hook, that's it. Put that step in between. Hook! Back to the beginning. Jab, jab, stars!
Falling into emptiness, I've forgotten my mind.
How are you doing the hope we did okay? You got this one.
I lost my whole
jab,
life.
Jab, in, out, in, out.
Woo!
Chorus coming up. After this one, step back. Let's go.
That's
it. Let's keep the body moving. Hold on. And then you've got it. Jab, cross, out, hook. That's it. Well done. Fantastic, nicely nearly there, come on. We're going back to the beginning with the stars, sorry, jabs and stars. Ready? Here, jab, jab, stars. That's it. Good, keep it going. Jab, jab, stars, come on. That's it. Stars, keep it going. Well done, Chris. Looking great. We've got one more chorus to do. Well done, Bianca. Lovely. Come on, jab. Jab. Stars, are we ready for that chorus? Last time. Step. Three, two, one. Jab. Cross. Out. Hook. And back. Elbows up on that hook. Come on. Last one. Hold it here. Well done, everyone. Okay, well, believe it or not, we're now onto your ab track, your last track of the day before we cool down. So if you've got hard floor and you will need something soft, because it will be laying down. So I've got hard flooring, so I've got a mat here. If you've got carpet in your house or your bedroom, wherever you are, that will be fine. You see that? Last track, everyone, before we cool down, and we're just going to work those abs, okay? Oh, right, so very simple moves on this one. We're going to be on your back doing two variations of crunches. But on this track, we're actually going to use your arms to throw a few punches at the same time. So watch me very quickly. So we're going to do keeping your both feet on the ground. The further your feet are away from you, the easier the crunches. If you want it harder, get those feet right up to your bum, okay? I tend to put my feet somewhere in the middle. We're going to do a side crunch with a hook, okay? It doesn't matter which way you start. As you sit up, you're going to throw a hook and down, hook and down. So what I want to see is for you to do a crunch, but just rotating off to the side by sort of chucking a hook out there, okay? And then during the chorus, we're going to go straight forward, but doing a jab cross. So you go jab cross and down, jab cross and down, okay? And at the end of the track, we're all going to finish with a plank where you can either choose your toes or your knees, or start on your toes. And if it gets too challenging, you drop to your knees and cross your feet. As long as your back's nice and straight and your bum doesn't sink below, putting too much pressure on your lower back. So starting on your back in that crunch position, play. Play. Here we go. So remember, it's the hooks first of all. Left to right or right to left, doesn't matter. Are we ready? Set position. Take a deep breath. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Hook and down. Hook and down. So I want to keep it in time with the music as best you can. But if you need to slow it down because you're struggling, that's fine. As long as you're still moving. Have we forgotten where we come from? With bottles, that's it, good. Okay. Straight forward, jab cross. Jab cross, down. Jab cross, down. Jab cross, down. That's it. Now keep that chin off your chest, to the top of your ceiling. Well done. Ease it out on the way up. 8, down. 7, 6. 5, well done, come on, 4, 3, 2, 1, lay down and rest. This is a small recovery, a small break, before we do that all over again, starting with those foot crunches. Couple of deep breaths, set position, hooks here in 3, 2, 1, hook and down, hook and down. That's it. Nice. Well done, Sarah. Looking good. Trying to get up that halfway and hook it round. Well done, Sharina. Well done. Looking perfect. That's it. Rotating into that crunch. Really good, Wendy. Ready. Straight forward. Jab cross. 3, 2, 1. Go. Jab cross. Down. Jab cross. Down. That's it. Come on. Woo. And down. Come on. Jab cross and down. Come on. Oh, yes. Amazing. Woo. 3, 2, 1. Well done. Onto your tummy, everyone. We're going to do the plank in just a few seconds' time. Don't start yet. Okay, are we ready? Set position here. 3, 2, 1. Lift up and hold. Up and hold. Keep it there. Well done. Fantastic. Now, keep it strong. That's it. Good. Breathe. Look at your floor and breathe. Now, if you need to drop to your knees, do that. Cross over your feet. Well done. Keep it strong. Breathe. That's it. We've only got 20 seconds to go. Little bit longer, Ruth. Little bit longer, Sarah. We're nearly there.
Yeah, it's okay.
And one, relax it there. Slowly work your way to standing, everyone. It's nice and steady, no rush.
You'll always be my number one.
Because we're going to stretch.
A whole lot more than good enough.
Well done.
Given everything I've got, to gain every second loss, 6 years just ain't enough.
Okay, let's have a nice stretch, shall we? It's 1:04, so if anybody does need to stretch off, please make sure you stretch off as you go. If you're staying with me now, let's have a nice stretch all together. So we did some squats earlier, if you remember, way back, 25 minutes ago. We do squat kicks, so let's stretch the thighs off first of all. Use the wall or someone next to you, hold up to them. Good, change legs for me. Those of you that are new to the class that told me earlier, it'd be great to hear your feedback and how you thought it went. You'll be joining me again next week. We do this every single Monday and we mix it up every week. Okay, one foot in front of the other. You're gonna put those toes up. You're gonna reach the same arm up. You're gonna reach down to the toes and hold it there. So those tracks that we did today, those of you that are new, we may do those exactly the same tracks again in maybe a couple of weeks' time. So same routine to those tracks. So it's designed it in that way so we can just do them over again in a few weeks' time. And you'll remember them. You go, oh yeah, I remember this track. It was this combination. Stand up, change legs. And thank you very much, Karen. You're most welcome. Reach down. Hold it there. Excellent. Stand up nice and tall for me. Round off the arms. Open up the shoulder blades. Stretch forward. Pin down. So I mentioned at the very beginning that we do 7 classes a week from this very room by the Active Health Team here at Canterbury Christ Church University. On Tuesdays we do a Get Started class at 8 a.m. and a Leg Sponge and Tums class at 12:30. Put the hands behind for me onto your lower back. Push your chest out, elbows in, head up. On Wednesdays we have your midweek stretch and flex mobility class. Thursdays we have 2 classes again. We have a mind and body, much more yoga Pilates style at 10:30 and then a 6:30 p.m. boot camp class. One arm across the body. And then on Fridays, we finish off the week with another 10:30 class, and it's hips and abs, okay? Thank you very much, iPhone. That was Elaine. Sorry, we'll read your name at the end there. First iron, brilliant. Thank you very much, Elaine. Change arms. Please do tell your friends and family. Get them all involved in these free classes. All you need is an account set up with our parks and just a Zoom account. You'll be able to get into the class as well. Good, roll the shoulders off, step back in. Thank you very much, Christy. Big stretch up. Oh, breathe out one more time. A full year of happy Mondays. Thank you, Christy. That's lovely. It has been a full year. And in the last year of all my Mondays I've done, I've only missed 3 or 4, which is just crazy to think about. So those of you that are watching us on our YouTube channel at Christchurch Sport and Active Health, please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and to hear for any other classes that you do. So for now, until next time, thank you very much, everyone. Take care.